Fever is a common medical sign that is characterized by an elevation in body temperature above the normal range. It is a part of the body's defense mechanism against infection and other conditions, which may be due to a wide range of causes, including infections, inflammation, medications, and certain diseases. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The human body operates within a very tightly controlled range of temperatures, typically around 97.7 to 99.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Any change from this narrow range can disrupt the body's various metabolic processes. Fever usually occurs when the body's thermostat, located in the hypothalamus, gets reset to a higher temperature due to various factors. This increased set point triggers processes such as muscle contraction and increased metabolism to produce more heat and maintain the higher temperature. Fever is often associated with other symptoms such as headache, sweating, chills, muscle aches, weakness, and loss of appetite. The fever itself is not a disease, but is usually a symptom of an underlying condition. As such, treatment usually involves addressing the underlying cause. However, in situations where the fever is causing discomfort or is dangerously high, medications such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen may be used to lower the body temperature. While fever often indicates a common illness like the cold or flu, it can also be a symptom of more serious conditions such as pneumonia, meningitis, or sepsis. A persistent fever could also indicate an ongoing bacterial or viral infection, an autoimmune disease, or even certain types of cancer. In children, fever can often cause anxiety for parents, but it is important to remember that fever is the body's natural response to infection. However, extremely high fever, especially when accompanied by other symptoms like difficulty breathing, severe headache, or a stiff neck, can be a sign of a potentially serious condition and should prompt immediate medical attention. On the other hand, a fever can be beneficial as well. The increase in body temperature can speed up the activity of the immune system, making it more efficient at fighting off infections. In some cases, a fever may be intentionally induced as a form of treatment. This approach, known as pyrotherapy, was once used in treatment of certain diseases such as syphilis, before the advent of antibiotics. So as you can see, fever is a complex response of the body to a variety of conditions, most commonly infections. While it can be a cause for concern, especially if it is high or persistent, it is typically a beneficial sign that the body is actively fighting off an illness. Its management should focus not only on the fever itself, but more importantly, on identifying and treating its underlying cause. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.